We're going bowling here. If you compare these teams, they look to be pretty equal. Should be a close game, right, Coach?
I can tell you one thing I know about this game. Michigan State is a pumped-up team. Their defense has been waiting for this game because they want to show everybody what they can do. Kirk, I like this football team. I like them to win this one because of their defense, but I think it'll be close.
Well, I agree with you, Coach. Michigan State is going to come out and display a very high-powered offense led by none other than their very talented running back. Now, this guy is all about big plays, Brad. You always have to keep your eyes on him because when you forget about him, that's when he'll kill you.
Tennessee has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. Number 19 kicks it off. Number 2 fields it at the 3. Didn't get much of a return there.
Well, that was a fine job right there by the coverage team. They stayed in their lanes, and they took good pursuit angles.
Ball on the 17-yard line. The Volunteers line up in a 4-3. And down he goes at the 26. 9-yard pickup. It's second and inches. Ball on the 26. The Spartans go with the I formation. 26-yard line. Number 0 gets the ball. No, they faked it. And it's incomplete. It looks like he overthrew him on that one.
I'll tell you, I think the quarterback got rid of that one too quickly, Kirk.
Well, Coach, you're right. They need to work on their timing a little bit more.
Third down, less than a yard. The Spartans line up in an I formation. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Fires deep down the left side. And it's knocked down. He tipped that one away, guys.
Well, he could have probably made the interception there, but he'll gladly take an incompletion.
Fourth and inches coming up here. Ball on the 26. Number 26, back to return it. He punts it. Number 26 fields it at the 31. Number 26. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Tennessee comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Number 19 brings him down at the 37. And that was a nice job of running.
You know what, Brad, if they can utilize a balanced offense, mix up the run with the pass, they should be able to get more of these 5 to 6 yard runs.
It's second down and 4 to go. Michigan State lines up defensively in a 4-3. Little shake and bake move. Number 43 with a takedown at the 39-yard line. They'll get two on that one. It's third down and a yard for the first down. Michigan State comes out of the 3-4. He's in for the touchdown. And guys, in the blink of an eye, he was gone.
Yo, you're gonna need an army to stop this kid, Kirk.
Woo! You said it, Coach. This guy has some serious speed.
And he tacks on the extra point. Tennessee ready to kick this one off. Number two and number zero back ready to return. He kicks it. Number two fields it in the end zone.
The kickoff is down for a touchdown.
First and ten. The Spartans come out in the ace formation. It's a blitz. He's got the first. Number 16 brings him down at the 32-yard line. Nice pickup on that one.
Boy, it always helps when you're running behind a bunch of big daddies like these guys.
It's first and 10. Tennessee comes out in a 4-3. Brought down at the 43. Ball on their own 43. First and 10. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Defense is blitzing. Makes a move. Number 37 with a takedown at the 40-yard line. Taking a nice run, and that will be enough for the first down.
Yo, this kid has some sensational moves.
First and 10. Number 8 lines up in a deep back, I formation. Tackle at the 32-yard line. And a pickup of about 7. Fifth play of this drive coming up. Michigan State goes with the ace set here. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Here's a little pump fake. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss. Ball on the 38-yard line. It's third down and 8 to go. They come out in a nickel. Drops back to pass. Lets it fly. Complete. He finally goes down at the 13. He jumped up and snagged that ball.
Well, the quarterback threw the ball too high. Credit his receiver for going up to make the play.
Seventh play of this drive coming up. Defense lines up in a 3-4. Spin move. Brought down at the 13. Eighth play of this drive coming up. The Volunteers put four men up front. And we've come to the end of the first quarter with the score, Tennessee 7, Michigan State nothing. Now the teams have switched sides and we're ready for the start of the second quarter. Second and 9, ball on the 13-yard line. Tackled at the one. And that was an excellent run there.
Yeah, that was great blocking, Brad, up front by the offensive line to open up that hole.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. And he's in there. Touchdown. And so they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
Hits the PAT. Michigan State to kick this one off. Number 80 and number 26 set to return. Here's the kick. Number 26 fields it in the end zone.
The kickoff is down for a touchback.
Ball on the 21-yard line. It's first and 10. Number 34, alone in the backfield. Drops the throw. Fires a bullet over the middle. Number 80 hangs on to it. And they get the first down on that completion, Coach.
That was a very nice first down conversion. The key to that play was the fact that the quarterback had plenty of time to look downfield.
Ball on the 42. First and 10. 4-3 defense. They're coming. He tries to spin. Number 54 brings him down at the 45-yard line. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy like that who can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure keeps some pressure off the passing game.
It's second down and 6 to go. The Volunteers go with the I formation. Drops the throw. He's looking for his man. Incomplete. He broke that one up nicely.
You know, that's just what happens when the ball is just out of reach for an interception. It gets tipped.
It's third down and 6 to go. Ball on their own 45. Number 7 lines up in the shotgun. Drops back. He unloads it. Number 4 has it. This is the 5th play of this drive. The Spartans line up with a 3-man front. And down he goes at the 41. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really nice read.
Second and 3 coming up. Ball on the 41. The Volunteers line up in an I formation. First down. They'll score. Touchdown. Wow, what an amazing run right there, guys.
Boy, I tell you what, if this kid doesn't scream Heisman at you, I don't know what will.
And he tacks on the extra point. Tennessee to kick. He kicks it. Number 23 takes it from the six. They had nothing going for him on that kick return.
Oh, you're right, my friend. And that's because of excellent kickoff coverage.
First and 10, ball on their own 18. Michigan State lines up on the ace set. Spin move. Shakes off a tackle. Brought down at the 24. They get 5 yards on the play. Ball on their own 24. Second and 4 coming up here. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Number 21 with a takedown at the 28-yard line. That'll be a gain of 3 yards.
A gain of 3 on the play.
It's third and inches. Ball on their own 28. The Volunteers bring in their dime package. Number 9 drops back. Lets it go. And it's incomplete. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa, the receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
Ball on the 28. Fourth and inches coming up here. Number 26, awaiting the return. He gets it away. Number 26 takes it at the 33. He really didn't have any room to work on that punt return.
Yeah, but his blockers have to do a better job of helping him out. They didn't hold the coverage team at bay. They just let him right through.
Ball on the 32. The Volunteers go with the I formation. Back to throw. He guns it to the right. He's got the first. Tackle at the 42.
Timeout is called by the offense. A gain of 26 on the play.
First and 10. Number 7, back in the gun. He drops back, fires across the middle. And they couldn't hook up on that one. And that one was a little off target.
Yeah, he had a little too much mustard on that one, Brad. He needs a little bit more touch in those passes and let the receivers go get it.
Second and 10, ball on the 42. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Number 7 drops back. He rifles it to the left. Incomplete. Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 42-yard line. Tennessee comes out with an I formation. Number 7 drops back to pass. Number 80 drops the ball. It's fourth down and 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42. Number 82, the return man. He gets it off. First and 10. The Volunteers line up in a 4-3. Drops back to pass. He lets it go. And it's caught. Number 9 brings him down at the 36-yard line.
The offense takes a timeout.
It's first and 10. Tennessee lines up defensively in a 4-3. He fires right. Number 1 with a catch. It's first and 10. High formation here. Back to pass. And they make the stop at the 37. Oh, Coach, you picked up a few yards on that one.
Brad, tough running by this kid.
Ball on the 37. Second and 3 coming up. Number 9, back to pass. He throws it. Number 8 makes the catch. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
First and 10. Tennessee comes out in a 4-3. Throws it out there. And he's taken down at the 11-yard line. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Well, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
The Volunteers line up with a three-man front. It's up. And it's through the uprights. Michigan State is ready to kick it away. Here's the kick. Number 80 has it at the 5. First and 10. They line up in the jumbo set. Jukwu. And down he goes at the 27. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Tennessee 14, Michigan State 10. And the teams are lined up to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 80 takes it from the 6. And he did not have a good kick return on that one.
No, some miscommunication there with his blockers. The coverage team just charged right in and took him down.
First and 10, ball on their own 17. The Spartans come out into 34 defense. Missed tackle. And they push him out at the 42. That was a huge lift.
Brad, you're exactly right. A run like that can really get the momentum rolling.
Let's see the replay on that run. Ball on the 42-yard line. They come out in a nickel. He drops back. Lets it fly. Number 15 hangs on to it. There's a missed tackle. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line. First down. What a pass.
Boy, that was a big-time throw by the quarterback. He did a good job of taking what the defense gives him.
Ball on the 43. Defense lines up in a 4-3.
First and 10 at the 43.
Touchdown, Volunteers. And he tacks on the extra point. Tennessee lines up for the kickoff. Number 19 kicks it off. Number 23 fields it at the 3. First and 10, ball on the 20-yard line. One man backfield. Steps back to pass. He pump fakes. He rolls out to the right. Number 83 has it. And he threw that ball in there nicely. Did you see that, Coach?
Yes, I did, Brad. And that was a good pass and a very good game.
Second and 1 coming up here. Ball on the 28. Number 8 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Off the fake. He's going long. And it's incomplete. And an outstanding play defensively.
Yeah, he timed it perfectly and managed to get a hand in there to deflect the ball away.
Third and 1 coming up on this play. Ball on their own 28. The Spartans line up in an I formation. They're coming. First down. Number 28 with a takedown at the 38.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
Ball on their own 18. Michigan State comes out in the shotgun. Back to pass. Rifles it right side. Number one with a catch. Number 12 brings him down at the 41-yard line. And they get the first down. That is unbelievable.
Wow, Kirk, this quarterback's showing some big-time nerves out there. Third long, it's just like first and 10 to this guy.
Yeah, you're right. A lot of poise from this young man.
Ball on the 41-yard line. Tennessee lines up defensively in a 4-3.
First and 10 at the 41-yard
line. Number 8 gets it on a pitch. And they got him for a loss. 7-yard loss on the play. Ball on the 33. Ace backfield. Number 9 drops back. He rolls left. Number 9 is going to be sacked for a loss. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
On the play.
Third and long. The defense lines up with 6 DBs.
Third and long.
Back to pass. Let's it fly. Number 16 with a takedown at the 46-yard line. Nice pass, but not enough for the first down, and that's going to bring up four.
I know, but nice pass and catch. But when you don't convert the first down, it's not as nice as you'd like.
Ball on the 46. Fourth and 5 coming up here. Number 26 back deep to return. Number 12 gets it off. Coach, how do these punters pin the ball deep like that?
That's due to hours and hours of practice. I'll bet that kid has practiced that punt 1,000 times.
It's first and 10, ball on their own 5. The Volunteers line up in a goal line formation. Back to pass. He passes it. And they lose a couple there. Trying to get a little breathing room here. They line up in an eye. Number 43 brings him down at the 14-yard line. And he's picked up a nice gain there before being tackled.
Man, does this kid have some speed? Hello.
Ball on the 14. The Volunteers go with the I formation. They'll run the option. He's got the first. They'll get 6 yards.
For a gain of 6 yards.
Ball on the 20-yard line. First and 10. Michigan State going with a 3-man front. He tries to spin, and he's tackled at the 26. A gain of 6. Second and 3. Ball on the 26-yard line. Tennessee goes with the ace set here. Spin move. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. And the defense is ready for that play.
Boy, you better believe it. That play didn't have a chance.
Third and 2 coming up here. Ball on their own 28. Number 34 lines up in a deep back, I formation. Number 43 tackles him for a loss on the play. That's a loss of 4 yards.
For a loss of 4 yards.
Fourth down and six. And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score in this one, Tennessee 21, Michigan State 10. And we're ready to start quarter number four. It's fourth down and 6 yards to go. Number 82, back to return it. He gets it off. Number 82 takes it at the 36. He couldn't make anything happen on that punt return.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much he could do in a situation like that. There were just too many tacklers around him.
Ball on the 36. First and 10. Michigan State sets up in the eye. Step back to pass. Throws it out there. Number 2 makes the catch. Brought down at the 49. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
Ball right around midfield. The Spartans line up in an I formation. Drops back. He unloads it. Incomplete pass. Man, he had to get rid of that ball in a hurry.
You know, it seems like he's allowing the defense right now to control him by throwing bad passes under pressure. What he needs to do is make some plays and start controlling the defense instead.
Ball on the 49. Number 8 is a deep back as they line up in the eye. First down, and down he goes at the 34. First down, what a pass.
Boy, that was a big-time throw by the quarterback. He did a good job of taking what the defense gives him.
Ball on the 34. The Volunteers line up in a nickelback. Number 8 hangs on to it. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 24. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Boy, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line. Tennessee lines up defensively in a 4-3. Number 9, back to throw. He passes it. He's got the first. Touchdown, Spartans. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
Tackled at the 3-yard line. Michigan State ready to kick this one off. Number 80 and number 26 back to return. Here's the kick. Number 26 takes it at the 4. Nowhere to go on that return, Kirk.
Well, Brad, two things here. You need to do a better job of blocking up front, but also you need to get the ball and just attack. Don't dance around and let the coverage swarm all over you.
First and 10, ball on the 18. Number 34, alone in the backfield. Running the option. Pitches back. Spin move. Number 43 with a takedown at the 25-yard line. And that was a nice job of running.
You know what, Brad? If they can utilize a balanced offense, mix up the run with the pass, they should be able to get more of these 5 to 6 yard runs.
Second and three. Ball on their own 25. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Blitz is on. First down. Tries to juke. Number 43 brings him down at the 33. They grab 8 yards there. Ball on the 33. First and 10. 4-3 defense. Blitz is on. A little juke. Number 19 with a takedown at the 41-yard line. Coach, what can you do to avoid those turnovers?
Well, you got to be fundamentally sound. You've got to protect the football with your body. I don't care who you are.
Ball on the 40. The Spartans go with the I formation. He's got the first. Touchdown. And guys, in the blink of an eye, he was gone.
Yo, you're gonna need an army to stop this kid, Kirk.
Woo! You said it, Coach. This guy has some serious speed.
Michigan State to kick this one off.
Number 80 and number 26.
Number 14 kicks it off. Number 80 fields it in the end zone.
The kickoff is down for a touchback.
First and 10, ball on the 21. The Volunteers set up in the gun. Missed tackle. Number 30 brings him down at the 29. About 8 yards there. Second and one. The Spartans put four men up front. He's hit, got away. And they make the stop at the 38-yard line. He picked up big yardage on that run.
Oh, this is great blocking up front. Nice job of holding on to their blocks, allowing him to break through for some big yards.
Ball on the 38. It's first and 10. The Spartans line up in a 3-4. He tries to spin. Number 55 with a takedown at the 39. And the defense was ready for that play.
Boy, you better believe it. That play didn't have a chance.
Ball on the 39-yard line. It's second down and 8 to go. The Volunteers come out in the shotgun. Number 7 drops to throw. Fires across the middle. Number 80 has it. First down, and he's tackled at the 40. And they get the first down on that completion, Coach.
That was a very nice first down conversion. The key to that play was the fact that the quarterback had plenty of time to look downfield.
Michigan State comes out in a 4-3. Defense is blitzing. Complete. He's knocked out of bounds at the 31-yard line. 9-yard pickup. Second and less than a yard. Ball on the 31-yard line. One man backfield. He's got the first. Number 30 brings him down at the 30. Well, he got just what he needed on that one.
My friends, that's right. You got to love those short down situations.
First and 10. Ball on the 30. The Volunteers come out in the ace formation. Back to pass. He's looking for his man. Number 15 with a catch. Kirk, that was a beautiful pass and a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly. And again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play.
The PAT. Tennessee lines up for the kickoff.
Number 23 and number 2.
Number 19 kicks it off. Number 23 fields it at the 3. He couldn't find any open field at all there.
You know, Brad, he looked kind of confused, like he didn't know where he was going from the start.
It's first and 10. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Lets it go. First down. They get about 10 yards on that play. Ball on the 28. The Volunteers use a four-man front here. Drops back. Lets it fly. Number 8 makes a catch. And they were stopped for a minimal gain on the play.
That was a sensational effort by the defense. They were all over that pass.
Second and 9. Ball on the 28. Defense lines up in a 3-4. Back to pass. And it's caught. Jed's a tackler. He's got the first. Number 12 with a takedown at the 41. First and 10. Ball on their own 41. Three-man front defensively. Number 9 steps back to pass. First down. Knocked out of bounds at the 46-yard line. How about that pass, Kirk?
You know, guys, one of the things often overlooked in college football is the relationship between a quarterback and his receiver. Here, you can see that these two are definitely on the same page.
Ball on the 46-yard line. It's first and 10. Number 8 lines up as a single back. 46-yard line. Drops back to pass. He unloads it. Complete. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Second and four. Ball on the 41. The Volunteers come out in a 4-3. Back to pass. He's looking for his man, and it's caught. Number 30 brings him down at the 20. It's first and 10, ball on the 20-yard line. They line up in the shotgun. Back to throw. Rifles it right side. Number 12 bats it down. And he did a nice job breaking up that pass.
Well, he did a great job here of not risking a big gain. Instead, he just batted it down.
It's second down and 10 to go. Tennessee going with a three-man front. Number 9 drops to throw. Lets it go. Number 2 hangs on to it. How about that one, Lee?
Brad, this is exactly what you love to see as a coach. Great communication between the quarterback and his receiver. And the results? 6. A touchdown.
Tacks on the extra point. Michigan State to kick this one off. Number 80 and number 26 heap to return. Number 14 kicks it off. Number 26 fields it at the 2. Ball on their own 21. Going with the shotgun here. Number 7 steps back to pass. He's looking for his man. He's got the first. Number 37 with a takedown at the 21-yard line.
The offense takes a timeout.
Ball on the 21-yard line. The Spartans line up with a three-man front. The kick is up. And it splits the uprights.
At the end of regulation, the score is tied. Michigan State 31, Tennessee 31. Tennessee, he likes to play defense first.
First and 10. Michigan State comes out with an I formation. A little juke. They'll bring him down at the 17-yard line. They picked up good yardage on that one, Lee Corso.
Oh, baby. Did the O-line create a lane for him to run through or what?
Ball on the 17-yard line. It's second down and 1 to go. The Volunteers bring in their dime package. He drops back. He passes it. First down, number 30, brings him down at the 4. How about that reception, Lee?
A good throw, plus a nice catch, and some good blocking equals to a chunk of yards. That's exactly what you practice all the time, Brad.
They're crowding the line. He spins around, and it pays off. Touchdown. And so they're able to finally get this one in the end zone on the ground.
You know what? We always talk about the running backs, but I got to give some credit to the offensive line there. They made that play happen.
The PAT. Ball on the 25-yard line. It's first and 10. 4-3 defense. Steps back to pass. He throws it. Number 80 drops it. Ball on the 25, second and 10. High formation here. He lets it go. Complete. Brought down at the 6. That ball was thrown high.
Yeah, but this receiver knew he could jump up and get it. Great play.
They put everyone up on the line. Gets the tackler, and he gets the touchdown. And that was a nice little touchdown run there, Coach.
Yeah, Brad. Well, they punched it in there, but Kirk, it looks like that defense punched out on that play.
That one's worth another look. Tacks on the extra point. It's first and 10, ball on the 25. The Spartans come out in a 4-3. Tries to juke. Number 43 with a takedown at the 25-yard line. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. It's second down and 9 to go. The Volunteers come out in the ace formation. Back to pass. And it's caught. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Ball on the 17, third and 1. They line up in an eye. He's got the first. Number 54 brings him down at the 13-yard line. Good pickup on third down there, and that's going to keep the drive alive.
First and 10, and do it again, my friend.
First and 10, ball on the 13. Tennessee comes out of the shotgun. Number 7 steps back to pass. Complete. Four-man front by the defense. Touchdown, Volunteers! And so they're able to finally get this one in the end zone on the ground.
You know what, we always talk about the running backs, but I got to give some credit to the offensive line there. They made that play happen.
Hits the PAT.
Tennessee 45, Michigan State 38.
It's first and 10, ball on the 25. Tennessee lines up defensively in a 4-3. Number 9 with a takedown at the 23. Couple of yards there. Ball on the 23. It's second down and 7 to go. Tennessee comes out in a 4-3. Number 8 on the toss. First down. Touchdown, Spartans. Coach, they didn't seem to have much trouble finding the end zone on that run.
Well, I tell you, these guys can run the football against that defense. Look at that. That's beautiful.
And he tacks on the extra point. Ball on the 25. It's first and 10. Tennessee lines up defensively in a 4-3. Here they come. Tackle at the 20. And that was a nice job of running.
You know what, Brad? If they can utilize a balanced offense, mix up the run with the pass, they should be able to get more of these 5 to 6 yard runs.
Second and 4 coming up here. Ball on the 20. Tennessee going with a 3-man front.
Second and 4 at the 20-yard line.
On the toss. Number 90 tackles him for a loss on the play. That's a loss of about 5.
For a loss of 5 yards.
It's third down and 9 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. The Volunteers bring in their dime package. Drops back. Number 9 is going to be sacked for a loss. That'll be a 2-yard loss. Ball on the 28-yard line. They're going to try a long field goal here. It's up. And it's wide right. No good.
Michigan State 45, Tennessee 45.
It's first and 10. Number 34 lines up in the deep back. I formation. Makes a move. He tries to spin. Number 5 brings him down at the 16. Well, he picked up some good yardage on that run before they could bring him down.
Brad, that was a sensational run right there. This kid is very good.
Ball on the 16. Second and less than a yard. Number 19 lines up for the field goal. The kick is up. And he got it.
The kick is good. The final score is Tennessee 38, Michigan State 45.
And that's the end of this overtime thriller. Coach, what's your final thought on the game?
Well, I love overtime in college football. There are so many ups and downs. It's just like a roller coaster. Tennessee was fortunate enough to come out on top of this one. But really, both teams deserve a lot of credit for a hard-fought game.
That concludes another game of NCAA Football 2002. And our final score, Tennessee 48, Michigan State 45. For Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler with our final goodbye. We'll catch you next time.